Scary headlines like these are enough to put off even the hardiest investor in cryptocurrencies. But it doesn't have to be like that. As with any precious commodity, cryptocurrencies need to be kept safe. So here are a few simple precautions any investor can take to ensure their crypto asset is secure from hacking or theft. You keep your credit cards or cash in a wallet like this. It's the same for your digital currency, but as you can see, the wallet is a bit different and a lot smaller. Keeping your cryptocurrency stored offline on a hard wallet protects it against hacking and is the safest method. It's locked with a private key. Experts here at CNC Intelligence advise splitting the key into two parts and storing them separately in secure locations to add another level of security. And remember, make sure your private key is safe, as without it, your wallet will not be recoverable. Also, with all digital devices, it's essential to back up your wallet. The wallet.dat data file needs to be stored on a CD or USB drive or hard disk not linked to the internet. In that way, it is well away from the prying eyes of hackers. And finally, set up a multi-signature account so several people have to approve a transaction. In this way, no one person can withdraw cryptocurrency without the approval of others. So don't be put off by the horror stories. Remember, these simple precautions go a long way in protecting your cryptocurrency from hacking and theft.
CNC Intelligence, intelligence-based asset recovery.